Welcome to chemistry class with Flash Isaac. So let's attempt this question. Lucas reagent is used to test for dash. Now, Lucas reagent is a solution of concentrated zinc chloride in hydrochloric acid. Now, it is used to test for alcohols, or you can say alkanons. Alkanons are also referred to as alcohols. Now, talking about alcohols, we have primary alkanons, we have secondary alkanons, we have tertiary alkanons based on the position of the functional group. So if the hydroxy functional group is in carbon 1, then it is a primary alcohol. And if the carbon carrying the functional group has two other carbon directly connected to it, that is a secondary alkanon. An alkanon with three carbon directly attached to the carbon atom carrying the hydroxy functional group is a tertiary alcohol. So Lucas reagent is used to test whether an alcohol is primary, secondary, or tertiary. So now let's see how it works. So Lucas reagent is simply a solution of anhydrous zinc chloride in concentrated hydrochloric acid. So the alkanon, this is the alkyl group, so this can be anything, CH3, CH2 also, so it can be anything. So it, when it reacts with HCl, this arrow meets with the chlorine and the hydroxy functional group reacts with hydrogen to form water. Now, when testing for alkanons, primary alkanons in Lucas reagent, there's no visible reaction and solution remains colorless. But secondary alkanons in Lucas reagent, solution turns cloudy within 5 to 10 minutes of heating. So example is found in 2-pentanone. So in Lucas reagent, secondary alkanons, they turn cloudy or turbid within 5 to 20 minutes with slight heating. Meanwhile, for tertiary alkanons, the solution turns turbid or cloudy rapidly with formation of two layers at room temperature. So this is ways we can test for primary, secondary, and tertiary alkanons using Lucas reagent. So that is it on this question. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Feel free to check out my numerous amazing videos.